sir. I'm sorry. I know.
Okay, got your driver's license?
Yes, sir. Sorry about that. There you go, sir.
Class M? It is.
Yeah.
Okay.
I got insurance. I got everything.
You got everything?
Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
You stopped for me?
Yes, sir. Yeah, tag's up to date.
Where'd you guys get on? Anyway, I was coming down 96, mm-hmm. Saw you guys get on and take off.
Yeah. A
couple of them saw me, slowed down.
Okay.
Okay? Got a lot of traffic out here. That's
yeah, I understand. It wasn't the smartest thing to do.
Okay? Not the place to do that.
I know.
So
it's
slow
not.
Down for me and ride safe. I like to see your helmet and your jacket and everything.
Well, thank you very much, sir.
So.
I apologize. I'll keep it off the streets.
So. All right.
Thank you very much.
All right. Could you stop for me?
What's your name?
Darren Gifford.
Darren Gifford. It's nice to meet you.
So, slow it down, okay?
Absolutely.
All right.
Thank you, sir.
Yep.
Hi.
Here's why I stopped you. One, speed limit on a residential area is 25. You're going a little faster than that. And second was, you didn't make a complete stop at 3rd and 8. You never even touched the ground when you kept going. Okay?
Okay.
Stop just like every other vehicle on there. You have driver's license, registration, insurance, please? You ever stopped before?
No.
Any arrest, type of brakes, control?
Nope.
No? Do me a favor, but just have a seat right there on the front bumper of my car.
Okay. Mm-hmm.